see us play our best game. I just want you to know that was our intent, all of us. And we didn't quite get that accomplished. And I asked them, should they want to improve the player that's in their seat, then we'll have us. We'll have some kind of victories that you enjoy and talk about for years. And back to work. It's not unusual at times, but I like who we are as a team, and I like the people. So they'll work hard. They'll give it what they have. That's all I ask.
How discouraged were the guys after the game? Obviously, you were coming off a bye week and it had seemingly a lot of time to maybe bounce back from that K-State loss.
Yeah, well, we lost a couple guys that we didn't have in this. Not that that's a reason, but I don't know that the bye week got us as much as we'd liked. So the guys didn't take it, and they don't like losing. Finish in second, it's not any fun. And so I told them it's their decision. They have to, and they will. They'll buckle down and get it. So
what factored into your decision to make the switch in the third quarter at quarterback?
We're just looking for a spark, see if we can get something going. And we like Carter. Carter's good, but we're just trying to see if we can shift his mood some, and it didn't work out either. So, and I kind of like that kid going on the field there. That one little break, he completed one ball. So, I'd like to have a little bit more there.
So, Carter's still the starting quarterback moving forward.
Yeah.
What do you think led to his kind of rough first half that ultimately led you to make a switch?
I couldn't put my finger right on it. If I could, I'd be coaching a lot of places as an advisor, right? We just needed him to come out of his, where he was at, and he did, to his credit, he led two drives.